These results suggest that KMP ferrol can be considered a bioactive food ingredient to prevent oxidative damage and treat bladder cancer. We have found that KMP ferrol has a strong antioxidant effect in red blood cells and inhibits the growth of cancer cells in the bladder, leading to apoptosis and stopping this phase. In this article, we study the antioxidant and anti-cancer activities of KMP ferrol and its mechanism for inducing apoptosis in bladder cancer cells. In addition, KMP ferrol showed a significant inhibitory effect on cancerous bladder cells and high safety in normal bladder cells. KMP ferrol reduces ROS-induced hemolysis and the molecular mechanism of apoptosis in bladder cancer. Studies have shown that the important antioxidant and anti-cancer properties of many plant diets, such as ginger and ammunition, are associated with their high levels of antioxidants and anti-cancer agents in the bladder. KMP ferrol promoted antioxidant enzymes, inhibits the formation of ROS and lipid peroxidation, and ultimately prevents hemolysis. Our results showed that KMP ferrol showed a clear radical elimination activity in oxygen-damaged red blood cells. Bladder cancer became the most common malignant form of cancer in the urinary tract. By providing the information in this document, we do not diagnose, treat, cure, alleviate or prevent any disease or medical condition. Before carrying out any natural, integrative or conventional treatment, it is recommended that you consult a licensed physician. More than 500 pages of alternatives and information on natural medicine.